Niin, ja morjesta vaan kaikille, se on Temetsu täällä, ja tervetuloa seuraavaan Minecraft Story Modiin. Ja tää on sitten viimeinen episodi season 2. Episodi 5 Above and Beyond. The final battle which chases new enemy brings the battle home to Beacon Town and world may never be the same. Okei, okay. Tää on meidän viimeinen episodi, ja mä laitan samalla kuvauksetkin tästä päälle, että mä saan sitten tehtyä tähän pikkukuvan sitten tälle videolle, kun mä striimaan tämän niinku Twitchiin ja sitten julkaisen sen YouTubeen, koska mä en lue chattia tässä, koska nää Telltalkensin pelit on just semmos, että tässä pitää keskittyä siihen, mitä chattiin oikein pysty lukemaan, kun tässä on pitää painaa jotain näppäimiä sille, mutta toivottavasti pidätte, muistakaa painaa tykkäysnäppiä, jos pidätte ja haluatte nähdä sitten lisää. Ja meikä laittaa äkkiä tuossa kuvaukset päälle, niin saadaan sitten jonkinlainen thumbnail sitten. Tää varmaan tulee keskiviikkona tää YouTube tää episodi. Että, ja jos joku ihmettelee miksi me ollaan lippis päässä, niin siksi että koska nää kuloket mennään aina joskus painaa, niin tää lippis vähän pehmentää näitä. Että sille, mutta nyt. No niin, meillä on kuvauksetkin käynnistynyt, siihen taisi ilmeisesti joku musta palkki tohon. Ja musta palkki tulee aina kun saadaan trofe tai joku ilmoitus tulee, niin joo, start. No niin, nyt lähtee. Oikeastaan tän jälkeen tää on niinku ohi. Tää on niinku ohi vaan sitten yhtäkkiä tämä episodi, koko season. Oisin kyllä ihan iloinen, jos tulisi season 3 tästä. Ehkä joskus. Viime kerralla tapahtunutta. There is a key difference between a good friend and a bad one. Good friends do what you ask. They enjoy what you make for them. They never betray you. Jesse is a perfect example of what we call a bad friend. Other bad friends include, in no particular order, Fred and Sarah. Ultimately, all losers who refuse to appreciate the gifts they've been given. Now me, I won't stand for ingratitude. So I took my gifts away. Oh, but then, just when I thought I'd found a promising new friend, such a disappointment. That is when I had a brilliant idea. The perfect way to weed out the bad friends from the good, to be appreciated. I became Jesse. I was right, of course. The plan worked immediately. Jesse's good friends flocked to me. Of a better Jesse. And now poor Jesse is dead, having never learned his lesson. Ivor, Ninja Ivor. Tää oli paras kohta koko episodista.
The saddest part of all, really, is that Jesse will never get to see how much better I've made Beacon Town.
I need radar.
Oh, yes.
No niin, viimeinen taistelu. Viimeiseen taisteluun mennään. Mutta radar on vielä siellä. Se tulee varmaan myöhemmin episodissa, tai sitten se vain niin kuin tulee tämän alussa. Niin sillä terve. Terve radar. Vudup. Ja jos joku ehdi tai jaksa katsoa tämmöistä kokonaista episodia, niin voi katsoa osissa vaikka tämä. Ei ole pakko katsoa heti kerralla kaikki, jos ei halua.
Lucky thing that the admin didn't think to fortify these tunnels into town.
Pitkästä aikaa täällä viimeksi ekassa episodissa oltiin täällä alhaalla. Ja meillä on joukko.
I know she was a little much, but having an ex-admin on our side seems like it could have come in handy.
Glad to be rid of her. She deserves a break. Sarah help in her own way.
She already helped us a lot. Portal buying us time to get up here.
Yeah, I see what you mean. Maybe Zara's lucky being where she is right now. She's not currently marching towards a fight with the admin.
I'm just glad that
siis mitä tässä on nyt tapahtunut?
At the entrance to that heck mouth. This is far too dangerous for them.
Yeah. Jesse, when Romeo finds out what we're trying to do, we've seen what he does.
I don't want to end up like Fred. I don't want Beacon Town to be like Zara's town. We've seen so many terrible things.
We won't end like our friends are. I know we can. Me kyllä voiteta. Me voiteta. Things look impossible and they might be. But I believe in. Kippisiä kulaus. Far we've come. Look at all the impossible we've already done. We can do this. I know it's niin, luottakaa. Luottamusta. There are people up there counting on us, and we are not going to let them down. Hear me? Kyllä.
Yeah, I hear you.
Let's do it. Woo! My, that was loud.
Hei, me ihan kohta kiinni tultakin. Mitä nää sanoit, Norm? Sanoit se, että hurrei, mennään ja sille. Varmaan. Uhuhu. Saa ainakin tämänkin, tämän nyt viimeinkin päätöksen, eka trophy Into the Ruins. No se oli nopeeta, ei tarvinnut paljon mitään tehdä. Paitsi no ei näissä peleissä ole paljon mitään tehdä näissä Telltalkinsin peleissä. Mä tykkään vaan tästä tarinasta, että saa ite luo oman tarinan. Tää Admi on tehnyt niinku, tai Romeo, on tehnyt se sitten niinku joku tyrannit nyt. No, Octopus, no. Okei, nyt on. Mikä rokkilava tuo jo? Ei. No, possut. Ruben. Häpäisivät Rubenin haudan. Kyllä ne paikat on viime kerrasta muuttunut. Oliko se episodi 2? Kosessa viimeis kuoltiin täällä. Se niinku leijuu. Eiks nyt... miks täällä on joka paikassa niinku Jessin kuvia? No, se on niinku admins. Siellä menee kolemi. Tuo näyttää ihan niinku jollain Star Wars kolemilta. Oh god, siellä... Oh my... And he's with Axel and Olivia. Ettekö te huomaa? Me ollaan täällä. Me ollaan täällä. On kyllä sokeita kuule. Typical. Then I guess we just can't get caught.
Why exactly are we having a whole festival devoted solely to you?
Do we really have to go up on stage with you in front of everyone?
Enough. You two are gonna need to do a lot less talking and a lot more agreeing if you want to be a part of
Beacon Town.
Not so sure I do.
Hey, ettekö tunne, ettekö tunne Jessiä?
We were just about to head home.
I'd be very careful if I were you guys, or there might not be a home to go back to at all.
Äkse on Olivia on taas sille, että niitä ei to, niitä ei koho seasonissakaan sille kunnolla näkynytkään. Wow. Jos teette vieläkään toi, että se ei oo oikee Jessi, niin... Vai sitten ne tietää ja sitten se kiristää niitä. Sinne meni Champion Town, kun se oli. Wow. No varmasti ne tietää, että toi on Jessi. It wasn't real. He's...
Yeah, he's a monster through and through, and he needs to be put down.
Yeah, niin. Just
yeah,
niin.
I...
Hei, tiimityö.
I guess you're right.
Teamwork makes a dream work.
Now, how about you run along and get that fireworks show ready for the big keynote, eh?
Yes, admin. Jessi.
Oh my god.
I think the admin's distracted.
Yeah, we should grab Axel and Olivia while we have the chance.
No niin, napata ne.
You were always so worried about Champion City, and now one less thing to worry about.
Come on.
Olivia, Axel.
Uh-oh. No. Oikas okei tuo.
Oh my gosh. I knew it. I just knew it.
Ai tiesitkö, että tuo ei ollut oikee?
Shh, What is...
Come on, I'll explain everything. We have to get off the streets.
To the map shop. Quick.
Se ei nähnyt mitään. Kuinka sokeeks voi olla, kun se oli ihan... Se on saanut ihan hyvin siivuun silmäänkin nähdä. Okei. No niin, päästiin jotenkin turvaan.
I don't know what to say. Admins? A world beneath the bedrock?
Yeah, I still think you made that part up.
I mean, I'm relieved that the Jesse out there isn't the real you, but... But nobody else knows that. What if everyone in Beacon Town turns on you?
Ei, loppua myöten me ollaan taas rakastettu.
Axel and I almost did.
And we're your oldest friends. I mean, if we couldn't tell.
I'll just have to make them understand what happened.
Make them? I suppose if anyone could make them listen, it'd be you. But you said there's a way to stop this guy, right?
Meidän pitää viedä sen voimat.
Petra.
Mitä? Mitäs Petra?
Sucks even when she's on our side, but nobody deserves that ever. Her whole city gone in an instant.
It's our fault. We'll make him pay.
Nobody should have that much power.
Add it to the list of horrible things the admin's gonna pay for.
Kyllä. Let's hug. Miten tuo tuo halaus? Minecraftin halaukset.
Did Jesse tell you about the potato yet?
I need potato.
Underneath, we got our hands on something called a word of passage. Hashtag potato451. I know it sounds weird, but it's supposed to take away the admin's powers for good.
Potatoes.
That'll be payback for what he's done to our poor shop. Hopefully it's not a complete wash.
Is it even safe to hide out in here?
En minä tiedä.
Used to be the safest place around.
No, ulkopuoli on vähän huonompi.
Safer than being out in the open.
Yeah, I guess that's true.
Getting into that tower won't be easy.
Hopefully there's still. Miten me päästä sinne? Me varmaan rakennetaan joku portaat siihen.
Well, you guys do that, I'm gonna keep watch.
Okei. Ja mietimme tavaroita. Mä mie, chompipää.
Kästipää.
No, jos me halut... Mitä jos me naamioiduttais ja mentä sitten? Soluttauduttais sitten. Kannattaa tutkia kirjailut, jos sillä jotain Sörenin juttuja. No, jos sillä jotain Sören juttuja. Mitä jos täällä on? Ei, hei, tuolla on leveri. Vipu. Aukaisisiko joku salaa se ove? Kyllä. Elytro.
Hei, Jack!
By the tides, I'd almost forgotten about that stash.
Elytra wings? Those are super rare.
Yeah.
Siivet.
One time when I made a trip to the end. Nothing better for gliding.
Tuota ei näkyy trailerissa nuo unain kokona. Sano, että se on Ivor. Ja, mitä?
Luna, you made it.
I never doubted it.
I guess I deserve that.
Yes, se on takaa. Miten se pääsi pois sieltä?
How did you get out of that prison?
Because
yes.
Ivor, what on earth were you just doing hanging out there?
Jesse, I'm a ninja. Where else would I be?
That is a nice outfit, Ivor.
Ivor on oikeasti hyvä.
Thank you.
Mun lemppari.
Oh my gosh. Do you know who that is? That is Ivor. Founding freaking member of the Order of the Freaking Stone. That is a legend, standing in front of us, Nurm, within arm's reach. And my shop is a complete wreck. This is so totally embarrassing.
Oh, yeah, oh my.
Trust me, Jack. Best thing around Ivor? Just be yourself.
Yeah, that That makes a whole lot of sense.
Tarinasi muuttuu. Well, miten tuo muuttaa tarin?
Ivor of the Order of the Stone? This is quite the pleasure.
Huh. Well, yes. Of course it is. And you are
Oh me. Oh, I'm nobody.
En ole kukaan.
He's Jack.
Oh well. Hello. Always nice to meet a fan.
Pitääkö oikein huutaa sille? Oh, hello.
Anyway, I am happy to report that your plan for the admin worked perfectly. Fell for my deception, hook, line and sinker.
Nice.
Sorry about me killing you. Big hit. You really know your audience. And after the admin's appetite for Jesse's destruction was satisfied, I returned to the prison by cover of night to free your friend from that cursed place. I was surprised, but this admin is quite the escape artist. I may consider naming her my apprentice, though she will need a mask.
It was a anteeksi kun jäätin.
Sorry that you had to be left behind. Must have been terrible.
Pyydetään anteeksi. Onneksi me saatiin takas.
We're supposed to use our word of passage at the primary terminal.
Jesse thinks it's up in the tower.
Mitä Saralle tapahtui? Missä se on?
I believe that's exactly where it is.
Mä en muista viime episodista paljon mitään.
I have learned a lot.
Eikö se leiju?
I'm glad it's easy to find, but it's floating up in the air.
Indeed, which poses a problem perhaps.
Ehkä se leijuu ilmassa. Mitäs sinne pääsee?
You sure we can't like reason with this admin guy?
Ei.
Talking out?
Nope. Se on admin.
Jesse taught me to keep the explosions in Boomtown.
Well, that's not you can't reason with this guy, Axel, trust me.
Me ollaan kokkeiltu.
Some people just don't want to be reasoned with. As soon as this guy sees us, he'll just blink us out of existence.
Mitä me tehdään?
Formulating a plan.
Meillä on siivet. Meidän pitää päästä jonnekin korkealle.
Maybe a distraction like Jesse's big speech at the start of JessieCon?
JessieCon. Tupecon.
Elytra wings don't exactly go up.
They do with fireworks.
Oh, ilotulitteita.
Nerm, think you could get me a map of Beacon Town?
Aika catchy. Te ette varmaan kuulettaa musiikki, mutta nyt te suunnitelma.
Here's the plan. Like Jack said, we need fireworks.
Which the admin has stockpiled backstage at the event!
Wait, isn't Stella in charge of fireworks for this thing?
Perfect.
Nice.
Never get backstage without fireworks guild uniforms. So we find Stella and she shows us where they are.
Kuku.
I'll grab them.
Yeah.
Boom. Backstage passes.
Oh, tähän jännä. No niin, vähän ilotulitteita.
Wait. What am I doing?
Mät mitä?
You're gonna be getting me a bucket of water. We'll get to that. While we're getting the fireworks, Axel and Olivia will distract the admin.
Are you sure I can't just blow up the stage? That would be distracting.
Axel?
Joo, räjähtä koko.
Then we wait until the big fireworks
The what?
It's Romeo. I promise you, there will be a huge fireworks finale. Petra and Jack will wait in the order hall. The second those fireworks go off, I go airborne. Once I land, I use the bucket of water to create a waterfall.
Mistä muut pääsee ylös?
Oh, I was wondering what it was for.
And the three of us will head into the tower and use hashtag potato451 to strip the admin of his powers.
Mitä tuo meni oikein ylös?
See? Piece of cake.
That might just be the best crazy I've heard in a while.
Paitsi että toi menee niin kuin suunnitellusti ihan varmasti.
Explosions, excitement, explosions. I love it.
Explosions.
Stella to help us though.
Yeah, she's pretty tight with that admin guy.
Is she a friend of yours?
Paitsi no, That been hurt.
Yeah, I'm not so sure about that one.
Champion City was torn down. We all saw it. Stella's been hurt by the admin too. There has to be a way to get through to her.
Mutta me ei pelastettu Lunaa silloin. Mutta meillä on se nytten se Luna. Elikkä se ei pitäisi olla siitä meidän vihan.
I could follow her to them and then we wouldn't have to talk.
Great. Can I say how much I don't like this plan?
You can. Because you're staying here. Only Jesse stands a chance on the streets because Jesse is the admin.
Kyllä. Jesse on admin.
Look like the you we saw earlier. You'll have to change.
Niin, tuo armori pitää pois. Ikävä kyllä. No niin. Mä tykkään, kun nuo hihat on silleen niinku vähän lyhyen, niinku teepaa taas.
Jesse, I know you think Sarah's just another victim of the admin, but be careful, okay?
I think Jesse should be more worried about the admin showing up during this plan. Good luck, friend.
Eipä mitään.
One serving of admin coming up. I can do this.
Mä veikkaan, että joku menee pieleen sillä aina, kun on joku suunnitelma. Okei, toinen trofi. Score to sedu. Aina kun joku suunnitelma, niin aina menee jokin pieleen. Ihan varmasti. Mutta sitten me onnistutaan ja kaikki menee sitten hyvin.
Time to find Stella.
Katsotaan, niin kaikki on meitä vastaan. Kaikki on sellainen, fuck you. Fuck you, Jesse. Tai sitten ne on vaan peloissa. Pitää löytää, aha, tuolla. Täh?
What the?
Nyt mä en käsää. Enkä mä palostella no koko ajan. Porksop. Wow. Kuinka te kehtatte? Rubenin haudan vieressä vieläpä. Wow, nyt tämä on henkilökohtaista. Sakli myyvät jotain porkkana kuin sihan pihvejä. Oikein vielä Rubenin haudan edessä. Ei katohan.
Yo, Jesse dude. Just unveiled the new statue you built. Yeah. It's got character? Yeah, I kinda liked the old one, but whoa, hey, I mean, you know what? This one is totally rad. I cannot keep my eyes off it.
Onko silleen, jos mä sanon se kiltisti, niin mä jään niinku kiinnittää. Nää pijätset olla. Ihan sama.
It is pretty great, isn't it? I wouldn't change a thing.
Tarina sen muuttuu. Katotaan niin se. No niin. Mä olin just sanomassa. No on. Oh my god. Mene piiloon. No niin, ja se sanoi, että muutappa tuo.
Just came by to once again admire the update I did to my paltry first attempt at a statue. I really feel it's some of my best work.
Yeah, yeah, coolio. Just keeping it the way it is forever.
Okay, yeah. Since this piti sitten, no niin.
Hanging, Nelly dude. Catch you on the flip side.
Oh. Phew. Nice, nice. Ei jääty vielä kiinni. Siellä menee Stella. Come on, nyt nopeasti, ennen kuin se taas tulee se admin. No voi, menee koko ajan, menee vaan toisessa. Tai kutsutaan sitä vaikka Romeoksi, koska se oikein nimi on Romeo. Mutta se on niinku admin, mutta Romeo on se oikein nimi. Mikäs nyt noin? Aha, sun naama on niin kauhistuttava. Joku Romeo on vähän itse rakas, vaikka sulla on, vaikka sillä on Jessin naama. Taas. Taas.
More fireworks and banners.
It's not important. I understand.
And hire more people. Force them, conscript them, I don't care. Jesse Khan will be the greatest thing this town has ever seen.
Ai parempi kuin Tupacon. Oh.
Where the heck am I supposed to get more people?
YKK4. No niin. uniformut.
Perfect. Now we can...
Oh, gravel. Where are those extra Jesse banners? Oh!
Terve.
Jesse, back so soon.
Sä tiedät, että meillä on oikein.
Since when do you...
Joo.
You're not the admin, are you?
Okei.
No use hiding the truth. I am not the admin.
Tot sitä ei kostaru.
I am actually the real, bona fide...
Jesse! I knew it!
Keep your voice down, alright?
I am so glad you're back. Pretending to be the other Jesse's loyal servant has been exhausting.
Varmasti.
Wait, why am I just finding out now you're back? Don't you trust me, Jesse? I thought you'd move past your competitive nature with me. I am part of your core gang. I hate being left out of the loop like this. Surely you have a reason.
Antaksi, ei ollut aika.
Honestly, Stella, there wasn't time to tell you. I'm sorry.
Oh, I get it. Didn't want to implicate me in your dangerous scheme.
No, we just really didn't get around to telling you.
Oh, yes, I know.
I need these uniforms to defeat the admin. I don't have time to explain all the...
No problemo, friendo. Carry on with your top secret mission. I won't spill anything to the admin. I
have to be an
excellent actor.
Tai jotain sinne päin.
Shall get into character.
Okay.
Separate, okay?
Roger that. Exeunt stage left.
Anteeksi, mitä? No niin, meillä on uniformu. We got the eye. Hyvä, kun mä oon ihan pimmeä täällä. Aa. Ja sitten kun TV-valo vielä häikäisee näihin laseihin.
And of course, as Jesse, I've got my best friends, Olivia and Axel with me, don't I?
Varo. Älä nyt usko tätä enempää, Axel.
Thanks, Jesse. We love being your best friend.
Axel, please.
Don't we, Axel?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
Axel vielä... vielä käräyttää meidät.
The semblance is uncanny. It's amazing.
More like terrifying.
What's wrong, Binta?
The admin. He's right there. Right in front of me. All the suffering he's caused. Killing Fred. Inflicting sorrow on my people. He's so close. I could just charge the stage and take my justice now.
No, se on ihan tyhmä.
He's
not that. That smile. We will
makes it even more unbearable.
I want payback too, but we've got to do this right.
Nee.
That's why we need to get to that tower, use the word of passage, and hit him where it hurts.
You're right. I've waited this long.
Pinta, Pinta.
Jesse, you're Jesse. I'm glad we Let's as a go to work. Come together to celebrate me. Of course it was mandatory, but I sensed that you wanted to come anyway. So thank you for understanding just how important I
No one permitted back here except
Jesse.
Fireworks, you mean, huh? Jeez, well, get back there then.
Thank you. Now we can get to our jobs that we're totally qualified to do.
No niin. Vartijat on 5-5.
I'll find a bucket and report back. Good luck. I hope you can pull this off.
No niin, tehdään meidän duunimme nytten. Ja mikä se oli? Ottaa raketteja vähän. Eikö tällä raketteja?
There's no fireworks. Just stuff.
Come on. Who plans a convention with no fireworks? That's like planning a birthday party without, you know...
See? The admin's human. He's messy, just like us.
Yeah, he's a slob. Big whoop. But what are we supposed to do with no fireworks?
Hey, tuolla leijuu ainakin noi sukergeini on crafting table.
We'll just need to make some.
There has to be enough supplies to craft some paper around here.
Joo, meillä on sukergeinit.
All we need is gunpowder and a
Creeper.
Fireworks star.
Ja ne leijuu tuolla. Ne leijuu tuolla, mä näin. No niin. Tuolla ne leijuu. Pitää nuo hakkeen. Otetaan nuo eka. Mä en oo ikinä niinku craftinyt... Aivor! Katohan.
Ivor?
Shh. I'm in stealth mode. Completely undetectable to the human eye.
How?
Invisibility potions. You'll have to take my word for it. They're fantastic. Apparently long-lasting.
Okay.
Thanks for the back-watching.
Of course. It's what I do. High five.
Right,
you can't see it. Why do I keep forgetting that?
Ivor on oikeesti niinku mun lempparihahmo koko tässä story-moodissa.
Nope. Sadly, I drank my last one to surprise you here. But I'll be watching you.
Siinä on seinä. Sulla on vielä harjoiteltavaa, Ivor. Vaikka en itse ole mikään niin, mutta silti. Ihmissilmällä näkymätä, mutta ei tai Minecraft-silmillä näkymätä, mutta meikälle ei.
Okay, at least it looks like the fireworks union guys already dropped off the fireworks stars. Which one should I take?
Vihreä, oranssi, sininen vai magenta? Elikkä joku pink. Mä otetaan sininen, koska meikän väri.
This one should give me a blue star shape. Very cool.
Mä en tiedä, että oliko sillä mitään väliä, että otetaanko me joku, että onko sillä värillä mikään tarve. Toivottavasti ei. Chest open. No mitä täällä on muka? Täällä on...
Copy of Lucas's book.
Hei. Mä Lukasin kirja. Missä Lukas sitten se on? Oh. Eikö se ollut viime episodin lopussa näkyy Lukas, kun se meni sinne adminin luokse? Jos mä oikein muistas. Dirt. Perust dirt. Herpati derp. Onko meillä mitään miekkaa tai mitään? No Petra. Petra ainakin on. En tiedä itestäni, että onko. Niin paljon sukarakeineja. Sitten tää Creeper. Poke. Poke. Tökitä vähän. Meillä ei ajatis mihin meidän miekka. Eiku on meillä. Hyvä. Perfect. Onneksi tässä näkyy nää reseptit, koska mä en oo ikinä varmaan craftannut mitä ilotulitteita Minecraftissa.
Okay, let's get crafting.
Koska en oo koenut sitä tarpeelliseksi. Aha, me tarvitaan jo. Pitää käyttää paperi. Aha, mä en pysty niinku päällekkäin näitä craftaa, okei. Okay. Noin, mitä sitten? Paper, sugar, firework. Okei, okay, me pitää tehdä se noin sininen paperi, kanpari. Elikkä... Sininen paperi... Ei! Come on!
Hey, let's get crafting.
Eka tuo firework star, tai sininen fireworks tire star. Sitten gunpowder. Noin. Mä tein miten se tollaan niinku craftataan ja sit tulee vaan firework. Firework.
Now just need to...
Hey Glenn, I...
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute. You ain't Glenn.
No, mist... Hakaatkaa nyt joku se. Ah, kato, no niin. Pintaus.
Yeah. That felt good.
Anna kaikille, kaikille turpaa.
Come on. Don't pretend you didn't love it. You want vengeance too. I did what I had to do.
Tapoit sä sen vai?
And we can't let anyone get in our way.
Yeah, take that. Yeah.
Nice one, Binta.
No, ei oo näyttänyt sen.
Ha, not bad.
Yeah, katohan. We've given Binta a bit of a taste for combat.
No niin, Binta on meidän uusi kaveri. Right. Tai no, oli se viime episodissa, niin, mutta...
Good luck up there. I'm going to check on my people.
No niin, meidän uusi jäsen, Order of the Stone.
Thank you, Jesse, for everything.
Eipä mitään. Okei, siinä kun oli Pintan työ, että se vaan haki ton ämpäri. Bam. No niin, nyt lähti.
Okay, all strapped in. Fireworks ready.
Time for a showdown. Uh-oh. Hetta.
Oh, no. Jesse. Hey, Jesse.
Yeah. Jesse, we want to talk to you more about how great it is being your friend.
Ettei kun pikkusen ystävyydestä mainita, niin jätmi on sille, wow, oh. Noniin, merkki. Nice. Älkää nyt kattoko tänne, kun mä jää kiinni vielä. Jesus, tän on kovalla nää äänet. Kolmas trofy, A Light in the Darkness.
Oho.
No niin, saati vähän lisää boosti.
Oh.
Se oli hyvä. Laskeutuminen, mistä selvitä on hyvä lasku. Tiputa se vaan. No niin, come at me. Mistä tää on tehty tuo golem? Sinne meni. Nice. No niin. Niin, mutta eikö tuo admin näe, kun sen on ihan tossa tuo vesiputos? Kun sä ajattelit tota, niin eikö se pitänyt olla vähän leveämpi se vesiputos, eikä tämmönen yksi blokki tai mikään. No, kaikki menee aina eri lailla ajatellessa. Paitsi no nyt se admin ei... Paitsi nyt tuo admin ei näin helposti tota. Mikähän taulu tuo on tuossa, että kolenperä. Tuossa näkyy joku kolenperä tuossa taulussa. No niin. Elikkä siis, meillä on vielä 3 troffua jäljellä tästä episodista. Sitten se on finale. Tää on niinku finaaliepisodi, viimeinen.
Okay, I'm not the only one that finds all this silence freaky, right? This place is dead.
Definitely strange. Though I imagine you might be relieved to have a little quiet right now, huh? I was almost expecting, I don't know, another huge boss battle or something when we got in here.
This could be a trap. Tää voi olla ansa.
Don't be fooled, guys. If it's this quiet on our way to depower the admin, then it's gotta be a trap.
Well, I'm not seeing anything trap-ish yet, but I'll keep an eye out.
Kannattaa. Sullakin on näköjään Jack timanttimiekka. Olisi ollut hyvä, jos sillä olisi ollut aeromiekka, niin olisi ollut rauta, kultainen ja timanttimiekka. Oliko siellä meidän armorit? Oh, siellä on meidän armorit. Oh god. Kuka? Ketä? Ketä nää on? Anteeksi, mutta mitä? Stampy cat, Stacy please. Okay.
Come out and play!
Mä en varmaan ollut, että meillä on niinku admin.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Lukas. Se on
Lukas. Looks like the tables have finally turned, huh?
Niin, mutta... Come on.
We can't let you keep doing what you're doing. That's enough.
Oops. Sorry.
I'm so glad to see you.
I'm so happy to see you. I can't believe how long it's been.
What are you talking about? We just talked the other day, remember?
Niin, mutta...
Your whole speech about how if I couldn't get in line, I could just hit the road.
Now, hang on, everyone.
No. It's our turn to talk.
Hey.
Not yours. Not anymore.
Uet ocelotit.
I reformed the ocelots because I wanted to remind everyone of how things were before. And most of all, I wanted to remind you.
No,
because
but...
the Jesse I know wouldn't be running around on some power trip locking people up.
Lucas.
So yeah, I set your prisoners free. What are you gonna do about it?
Yeah, and telling us our builds were ugly.
Stop, admin.
It wasn't me that locked you all up, it was the admin.
Niin.
Wait. What? No, you said you defeated the admin. Everything you think I've told you since I came back from the Ice Palace was a lie.
Niin.
The admin locked me in a prison underground, took my identity, came back here, and pretended to be me. That is... No. How do we know this isn't a trick?
No trick, friend. And it's not the first time. My friend Voss, the admin did the same thing with him.
Yeah, we saw the whole thing.
Is this really true? All those horrible things you did that...
I would never heard them. No, Holly, and Holly, bro, Holly, no, no, it's Ethan.
Okay. Yeah. It's you.
Boom. Hollylla voitto.
Well, now that we have that sorted out, what in the world are we gonna do next? Wait, why are you even in here?
We're trying to get to something called the terminal. We have a word of passage.
Potato.
Potato.
We can apparently use to take away the admin's powers for good.
Yeah, no a name. Lot of that was way over my head, especially the potato, but I'm in.
No, itselläkin ei tuo pottu pää.
And the new ocelots will have your back.
Uudet ocelotit.
Woohoo.
Ah, meidän armorit.
Romeo's quite the Jesse memorabilia collector.
I know we don't have much time, but it might be smart to suit up properly.
Agreed.
Ah, me saan taas valita armori. Mun tekis mieli ottaa tää Timi armor, mutta mä otin sen viimeksi silloin ensimmäistä kertaa. Ja mä piin tätä siis on ykkösessä, tää Dragon's Bane. Ois ollut ihan hyvä, jos mä olisin viimeksi niinku ottanut jonkun toisen ja sitten lopuksi vaikka tän Team Armorin, mutta mä haluan ottaa jonkun toisen. Ja mä otan varmaan vaikka tämän Ender Defender. Mä oon halunnut ottaa tämä. Koska tässä on tämmöstä sinistä. Sininen, harmaa, meikä väri. Mä otan tää.
Ender Defender, I choose you.
I choose you, Pokemon! No niin. Yeah.
Now you look like you're ready for a showdown.
Agreed.
Oh, thanks guys. Time to end this.
Ocelots!
No niin. Eikö tuo sun huuto? Hou. Timi Armani olisi ollut tähän paras, mutta mä haluaisin vähän erilaista. Among neljästrofu, Among Eguals joku.
Okay, if I were a terminal, what would I look like?
Stampi. Exactly, stampi.
Why, hello there. Wasn't expecting you.
No niin.
Oh, crud.
Meillä on...
Tapaja taas. You're confused, but this is my office. Heard there might have been people trying to break in, so...
Hyökätäänkö vai puhutaanko?
Jesse...
Nähä, fuck it, mennä vaan. Vaikka tää ei tee mitta varma. Tarina muuttuu. Wow. Okei, ehkä olisi pitänyt puhua. Oh oh. Oh no. Ehkä olisi pitänyt puhua.
Where'd they go? Oh, I am so upset that you're back. That wannabe ninja, Ivor, told me you were dead. Hearing that made me feel great. This makes me feel bad. Guess it was just a temporary case of death. Oh, you smug, arrogant, insignificant. What, pray tell, are you hoping to accomplish by challenging me? I don't know if you've noticed, but I'm just a touch more powerful than you. I know. That's why I'm not here to fight you. I want to talk this over. Jesse a Jesse. Ugh, talking it out? What's the point in that? That's what losers do. Real people, awesome people, settle their differences with combat, dueling, build-offs. Not discourse and
shit like that. Se, kiltti Romeo.
Because I know there's still good in you, Romeo. And I think that if we talk,
paljonko se kello näyttää?
Maybe we can come to an understanding.
Vielä 17 minuuttia näyttää, kun tunti käynyt. Koska mulla on tässä kuvaukset käynnissä samalla, kun mä striimaan tätä.
I know I was all fiery and mad when you first showed up, but it's just as well. Blimey! I had no idea being you was gonna be this difficult.
Wait, what?
Oh yeah! I'm bloody exhausted.
The constant whining, everyone asking for things all the time. Ugh, it's insufferable.
Well, I'm back now. I could help you take back over.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I suppose you could.
Money. Nice.
It's just... But it was fun at first. I'd show them some super amazing display of my awesome powers. They'd laugh. I'd laugh. But soon they were just asking me to do that all the time. You know what's funny? You've made me see something. It's starting to feel like maybe I should just leave being Jesse to you.
You know?
The genuine article.
Yes, finally.
The best way to proceed.
For the love of finally, yes.
Mutta se huijaa, se ihan varmasti. Se huijaa ihan varmasti.
I'm so glad you agree. Well, this has all been terribly enlightening, and I think we've all learned some great lessons here that I will totally remember for next time.
Noni.
The next world I build after I bedrock over yours. Oh, I'm gonna get it totally right with that one.
No!
Whole new set of people. A whole new world. Oh, I'll be a great leader. A great friend next time around. I should thank you for all these wonderful little lessons you've helped me to learn.
Anna toinen mahdollisuus tälle maailmalle.
Maybe I'll have more fjords in the next one.
Please.
Please, give this world another chance. One more chance.
Could. Would love to. But won't. Shan't. This way
is
easier for me. Oh well. Toodles.
Damn. Mä arvaisin jo mitä.
Oh, you guys are okay.
Minne te meni? Mihin te katoisitte?
Just flipped us back to the hallways again.
Ah, takaisin käytäville.
Such a...
Teleportti sinne ja...
Such a jerk.
Ei, älä vaan sano, että se on se, mitä mä näin trailerissa. No tätä mä en nähnyt. Bedrockia taivaalla. Yrittääkö sitten mehän enää ikinä päivävaloa? Kolemit kerran vähän villinty.
I don't know how to stop this. How are we gonna stop this?
We need to take his powers away. Find the terminal space.
The roof. Missä?
Katto. That's where the admin keeps his portal to the terminal thing. Go, come on.
We need to get to the
portal before the bedrock closes up.
Nyt äkkiä. No nyt kiire. Liiku. Se oli lähellä. Lukas. Ei.
Keep going. Stay safe, okay?
Hey. That's what I was gonna say to you. Oh.
Okay, guys. No telling what's through here. So be safe.
Mä tykkään tästä finaalista aivan mahtava. Nyt. Mene. Mä pian tästä. Missä me ollaan? Mihin tää vie?
We made it. We're here.